Hi guys, in today's video, I'll show you how to solve. To play this video, you need a new codec problem on Windows. This is a typical playback error when playing files like MKV or MP4 using Windows Media Player or the Movies and TV app. As you can see, it says you need to buy HEVC codec extension, but you don't actually need to do that because there are other ways that are cost-free. So in this video, I'll present you three methods to solve this problem, which are installing HEVC codec, changing the codec, and trying a different media player. All right, let's jump right in. So in the first method, we'll download an HEVC codec called LIBDA265. It's free and open source software that enables you to play HEVC files on Windows using Windows Media Player. You can go to the description below and open this site, then download the software. Double click on it and just click next to finish the installation. Now let's play this video in Windows Media Player and voila. Now I want to show you the second method, which is very useful whenever you encounter an unsupported file problem on your device. We're going to use a video converter called WonderFox HD Video Converter Factory. You can download the software and then open it. Then open converter and drag the video to the program. Now open the output format here and select H.264 format. Click Run to start the conversion immediately. Let's see the converted H.264 file. Let's play it. See, the problem is gone. Finally, the last method I want to share is simply use a different media player. I'd recommend VLC because it is very powerful and plays basically everything without the need of installing codec or converting file. Let's try it now. That's all I want to share in this video. Hope these methods are helpful. Thanks for watching. See you next time.